Hello everyone, Neil the Nerd here, and it has slowly dawned upon me just how much of this game there is. But let's continue what we did last time. Skewer says that I have the strength of Yzgramor. Off camera, I did the quest by accident because the camera decided to say, hey, screw you, and I also, I accidentally turned off the recording mid-video. What does he want?
I don't know. He just said he needed to talk to you before you do anything else.
So I decided to try and reload an old save, which is this one, thankfully. Right now, I'm gonna save right now just in case the video screws up again. Skewer.
There you are.
You wanted to see me.
I did. Your time seems has come.
It's freaky how sometimes when you look at them, it's like their eyes are all white.
He said he knew where we could find another fragment of Uthrath. He seemed a fool to me. But if he's right, the honor of the companions demand that we seek it out.
Alright. I'll be honored to retrieve it.
There's a fine line between respect and bootlicking, new blood. But I like your spirit. We've decided this will be your trial. Do well, and you'll be counted among the companions.
Don't know what that means.
Marcus will be your shield sibling on this venture, Welp. He'll answer any questions.
It says venture, but I heard a completely different word.
Try not to disappoint, or to get him killed.
No promises. I know the companions are immortal. As my, the spells I work on, because, you know, several hands work better than just one. No matter how maxed out your stats are. I hope so too.
So I'm told. Let's see if you impress.
Anyone needs to know, I'm not that good at this game. I always play novice, even though I played this game a lot. Ooh, you know what?
We should keep. I'll show you what I can.
I know people usually don't try their best not to spend money, but I'll get more money later on. I mean, it's free leveling up, right? Okay, let's see. Let's continue on. Oh god, I don't have my weapons. Steel. And, Conjure Familiar. Here we go. I was like, how is it rainy in here when, you know, there's a roof? There's like a bunch of holes in it. Not the best type of shelter, but it's something, right? What is it right now? Sundust. The 17th of the last seed. I don't know what that means. But I'm pretty sure Sundust means Sunday. They just want to make it sound all mythically and such. Pretty Bethesda. I'm like constantly freaking out over the camera. Let's just slightly move it and slightly refocus it and pray that works. Kajit! But do they have a Well, I could sell things to them. Let's see what they got to say. Nothing that I'd care for. So let's see, I'll get rid of this longbow and this iron sword. It took me a while to realize that I can't sell the wind sword because it's a storm item technically. And that's all I'm willing to sell. I plan on making a bunch of potions, you know, just sell them, make some gold. As well as a level of alchemy, then, you know, level of speech. Potions, people ignore alchemy altogether when it's quite useful in some ways. Just make a habit of picking up random ingredients over time. The game can't seem to figure out, say, hey, make the deer run. I am sorely tempted to just attack that giant. I mean, they have Farkas somewhere nearby. And he's pretty tough. Alright, I'll get close. I'll put this on my map, and then I'll just run. Run like there's no yesterday. And yes, I know the phrase, run like there's no tomorrow, but I say yesterday. Because I don't want to make sense. Stay away from the mammoth. And sprint. Alright, first thing I thought I was eyeing the other. No. Wouldn't want that to go on just smacking with the tusks. Which I'm gonna need for like a free speech level up. With Isolde or whatever her name is. Ooh, Coridium. Do I have a pickaxe? Do I? No, I don't. Oh my god, the value is 25. I wish I could sell it. How much is... Oh, 45. Not as good as an actual sword, but still, that's a good price. I know eventually the loot gets better when you the more you roll up, but still. Buy some... grab some cotton. And just put it in my ears. No, I won't. Redorian's retreat. I know eventually I'll need to go back there. So let's keep running. I know there's like a saber cat or a bear that spawns over there. Where that little tree is on the map. The map shows it, right? I can't tell. When I record, it has like the little, like how long you record. It's on the top of the screen right where the mini map shows. It's supposed to spawn or show up. So I can't see a thing. Here we are. But before y'all, let me just start this push. You know, warm myself up in a way. Grab some nightshade, some deadly nightshade, I should say. Ow. Okay. Oops. Ooh, there's a restless stronger. They're pretty tough-ish. When did Farkas get here? Alright, I'm not gonna open the chest because, Master Lock, so that's all the question. Let's see here. Oh, Iron Helmet Alteration, I'll take that. Alright, you know what? Let's favorite this. Yes, I know how to favorite. And healing, and yeah. Level up my healing. Does it level up? Yeah, but barely at all. Jeez. Gonna need a better spell. I could get a fast healing eventually. From like a court wizard. And they always sell it. But I don't feel like doing that. Last video, there's always loading screens, and I'm pretty sure that's why the video is 50 minutes, so I'm gonna try and change that. Sorry about that, I cut myself off. I basically said I'm gonna edit out all the loading screens, because that takes effing forever, and I need that pickaxe. That's gonna be helpful. Take the book, I could sell that, and probably end up keeping it in my inventory forever, but who cares? Let's grab all this. Best I level up Stanwood just so I can have a whole bunch of loot and just sell it all. I need to get to the Steed Sun eventually. Surprise! Aha! I leveled up. Bring myself back to full health. Do this for restoration. Make it cost less when I use it. Alright. I probably should spawn the wolf. I knew it. There was no search option in. Oh my god, they both trapped me. There we go. I hate when the companion just trapped you against a wall. Alright. This part I don't need to worry about. Let's see, 18 go. Oh wow, 18? Alright. Fair enough. I'll take that. Let's unenchant that. Oh, I'm still dressed as a soldier. Anyway, the helmet. Okay, basket, Farkas, wolf butt. Colonial, potion. And of course, are you okay there, buddy? You don't look that good. And here we go.
Now look what you got yourself into. No worries, just sit tight. I'll find the release. What was that?
It's time to die, dog. We knew you'd be coming. Your mistake, companion.
Which one is that?
Doesn't matter. Where the armor died.
Killing you will make for an excellent story.
None of you will be alive to tell it.
I'm always worried about falling. I don't watch my own videos, I can't stand myself. Stand my own voice. Some of them just died without him touching them. They all just saw the wolf and had a heart attack. Alright. Let's just dig through all this. This could be just my, you know, I'm just gonna loot everything. Everything I say.
I hope I didn't scare you.
No, you didn't.
We should keep with still the Draugr to worry about. I hope I didn't scare.
What was that?
It's a blessing given to some of us. We could be like wild beasts, fearsome.
You're going to make me a werewolf?
Oh, no. Only the Circle have the beast blood. Prove your honor to be a companion. Eyes on the prey, not the horizon. We should keep moving. Still the Draugr to worry about.
All right,
anyway. We should keep moving.
Moral,
I'll show you
armor
what I
chain.
Can about protecting yourself.
All right. Just increase the experience bar even higher, or further. You know, make it so I can max out stats and level them up much quicker. Like I said, once you reach a certain level, eventually you just become overpowered as hell. Am I poisoned? Take everything. Snatch all this as they. Damn, she's tough. But not for long! There we go. I have arrows equipped? No. Ooh. Stealth. Alright, let's go here. Don't move, and. Times 3 damage. All I needed to do. Ooh, did I even loot this one? I didn't. Alright.
Skewer said,
let's
I'll show you
again.
What I can about protecting yourself.
Yep. I am greedy as hell. Oh, wow. For someone wearing iron armor, you're a lot harder to kill than I thought you'd be. Let's see. Wait, I have a spell for this. Duh. Why waste potions when you can use a spell? I mean, at some point you're gonna need to not. You're gonna need potions so you can just instant heal rather than take forever and probably die in that forever time. Let's put that on. Well, that sounds pretty violent. Let's see. Gold, milk. Mm-hmm. Gonna stop trying to take everything. Maybe because I don't have enough space in my inventory. Oh, I cannot touch that. I heard the term, can't touch this. And I believe this means that. Yes, this means that. People are going to quote me for that for years to come. Gold and potions. And an iron sword, why not? Alright, let's crouch again. Surprise, sneak attacks. Every sneak attack just seems to level up my sneak in general. My sneak's already at 21. I'm pretty sure it started off at 15. There we go. Stanner will go up again. Let's see, lockpicking. Sneak. There's an enemy over there, and that's pretty strong, and I don't want him to show up until I finish all these guys. I know they could probably take him down altogether, but I don't want to waste that. I want free stats. Free stats are always the best. Alright, here's another one. I've been discovered. Okay. I said they're tough, and Farkas once again just demonstrate how strong he is. Alright, there's a guy right there I can do a sneak attack on. Ooh, one right here. Stats! Like I said, once you level up sneak enough, eventually you can't be detected by any means once you sneak. So I'm just kind of just gonna level it up until it's just overpowered and broken. Okay, let's see. What loot do you have? Too low, that's all I care about. This lock's adept. I could adapt. Not even the word. Just a different vowel. I'll take all of it. Burial urn. I can't talk.
We should keep. I'll show you what I can about protecting myself.
There we go. Increase it just some more. A tad bit more. Okay, no one's here. Summer wolf. Eventually the enemy's gonna be so tough that you just one shot the wolf. Yeah, hard to believe. The wolf being one shot. Ow. Charge keeper hides and this. Aha. If only I was a werewolf and then this silver would work. You know, these guys are harder than novice, but now that I'm an adept person, for some reason they're a lot easier. Let's go around that. Every time I spawn that in again, it increases my conjuration bar. So don't find out, and people are posting, you're wasting your bar, your magic bar. Don't waste leveling up a lot. Oh wow. Okay. Alright, I'm guessing these are all cure disease ingredients. I mean, that seems more likely. There we go. Let's continue on. Aha. Yeah, eagle feathers must be one of the ingredients for a cure disease potion. They're probably all thinking, oh no, lycanthropy, or whatever it's called. The werewolf disease. The silver hand's gonna win, and I'm gonna need to get rid of them all soon. By doing this, some of that back off. Okay, that didn't work. I won't level that up yet until I'm low on health or until I beat all the enemies. I have a feeling the health one's gonna happen first though. Okay, I'm low on health. That didn't really take me long. Let's see, let's level up let's put a perk in one-handed to do a little bit more damage. Haha. I must really stall to play the companions quest because these guys are a lot easier than I expected. How much would a sword made of pure silver be worth? Everyone just stop and do the math. A great sword, think of how big it probably is. And figure out how much would it be worth in real life? A great sword made out of pure silver. Oh wow, there's a lot of dead bodies. Some of them were dead for a long time, some new. I'm guessing some of the dead bodies got back up inside that fight. Which honestly is pretty likely. Ah. No, you're the one bleeding. Okay, I should not grab that sword. Let's drop the bow. Alright, let's check this lock. Oh, well that was easy. Frosted salt. Bone meal. Bone million. Gold. Which I believe I can now. Well, not yet. Let's see what I can find a bit more, then I'll ask him to train me. Alright. Here we go. A garnet and 10 more gold, and I earlier they usually have gold or some kind of loot.
We should keep them. I'll show you what I can about protecting yourself.
There we go. 2 levels. Not that hard. Rat. Nope. That's a terrifying guy. Oh, that scared me. He dropped from the sky. Did he have a ring in him? What were the rats eating that they have rings in them? Jeez. Did you kill my wolf? I do not believe a skipper can kill my wolf. I do not want that burned book. Let's toss that. Oh, ruined book. I'm so wrong. Who would have guessed? I could be incorrect.
Oh, no.
Okay. Novice lock. That's going to be pretty simple. There we go. I should put some more perks in lock picking. I never actually do that much. Kill it. There we go. Let's use the alchemy lab. Use the ingredients for potions. Alright. Is this frost okay? Alright. Bone meal did not agree with any of those ingredients. Ooh. I was like, cure disease. Jeez, all the stats. And I believe that is it. I created a bunch of potions and that leveled up alchemy in some way, right? Yes. Get out of the way. There we go. Wait for it. Ooh. They're weak, but they will haunt your dreams. Worst thing about the game is, they get bigger. The spiders. I think, no, we haven't seen a giant one yet in this Let's Play. But then again, so many people play this game that already know about it. But if it's your first time involved with Skyrim, then trust me, they get bigger. I'm just gonna keep on trying to find. They kill my dog, I'm gonna kill him. Oh, never mind, Parks, that first. I love the ambience soundtrack of this game. Just walking around and listening to that and just something else. I swear, the sounds of the wolf by someone is always freaking me out at times. Like, oh my god, I'm under attack. However, it's like, I thought this is an enemy and an enemy I can fight. Because if their search thing doesn't show up and they're there, either A, they're just an object, or B, they can get up and kill you. Which just means free stuff then. First, let's go in this chest. A bunch of gold and a keenery. I'll put that on. I can't carry any of that. Potions, soul gems, fragment Uthrar, and of course, a shout. I think this might be one of the first times you get a shout, but basically in the game, you're gonna need dragon shouts, which becomes more important later on when you actually fight dragons. But yeah, this one is a dragon trap I can use. I'm just gonna kill a dragon, take its soul, and I can shoot fire now. Pretty much a simplification, but yeah. Yeah, that's the only shot I've gotten so far. Maybe not the first. Of course, not the first unlocked, but still, the first like I've drawn now. Great thing is, if you don't do the main storyline yet, dragons don't spawn. Like, you have to finish the first quest that involves a dragon showing up. Meaning, if you don't start that quest, no dragons spawn in the game. An unfair glitch, but a great one. There we go. 6 gold. Love gold, and all right, I could do another level up.
I'll show you what I can about protecting yourself.
Level the skill a bit more. Not a single restless jogger. You think you would at least see one in here, but no, surprisingly. Hopefully, it goes because you are still in that room, or still in front of the white one that I can just. Sell all these goods. You guys probably can't see it, but I'm doing quotation marks when I say all these goods. There are more spawning, I can hear it. Yep. Jeez, you just smacked him into another dimension. Oh look, there's a restless dragon. Let's get rid of the weaker enemies first so they can do less damage on Because if you're attacked by a mob, you're gonna die. But if you go one-on-one, you're much more likely to survive. Not yet, actually. Impressive, but not enough. Gold eye. What is the body of that restless one? Do you have it? Oh my god, amethyst and 11 gold. I mean, if you have a gemstone, that's worth it, right? Well, a lot of people will see this like, that's not enough gold, and we'll ignore it. I take it knowing that it's gonna accumulate over time. Crack my neck a bit. Getting a little stiff. Alright then, let's see. Stamina so I can carry even more stuff. And I'm gonna need speech when I sell all these goods and get better, I don't want better prices. So let's leave. Oh crap, I shouldn't have done that. Oh well. Anyway, it's all free stat points, so that's all that matters. And I think I just explained why I was gonna use the, why I shouldn't have leveled up when I went to that loading screen. Let me say it again. Basically, I could have gone two more skill level up. You know, I really gotta get used to not talking at all when I know there's gonna be a loading screen. What I meant to say was, for a skill level up, I could have gone two from Farkas after I sold him to the Khajiits, then leveled up, and then, of course, you do five more skill level up with Farkas. Yes, I know it's confusing, you know, normal level and skill level up are actually two different things. Something to get used to, but you guys will probably understand what it means if you guys played it or will be watching this long enough to try and figure out the mechanics. Did I have crab legs? Let's check. Yeah, I did. For those of you that don't know, I love seafood. Crab legs as well. Mostly as well. Well, there's a lot of seafood I like. Not all of them, obviously, but there's a lot of them I like. Shrimp grilled and fried, barbecue. Those are always some of the greatest. Salmon and trout is actually pretty good, especially when fried or breaded. I've grilled a few fish before, but I'm not that good at it, and I get stuck to the pan. So I prefer fried fish. It's easy to cook. And it's, of course, pretty quick. And floating grass? That's not seafood. Let's see. Crab legs are always good. I get them from Red Lobster with the cheddar biscuits. And ow. Yeah, cheddar biscuits are actually pretty effing good at Red Lobster. Leaving to the great argument of cheddar biscuits versus breadsticks from Olive Garden. I'm not a big fan of biscuits, so I personally have to say breadsticks. Those are amazing. Not sure how they make it. Even though it tastes like mass production, it's still pretty good. I know at some point you get to choose the point of werewolf or vampire. I'm gonna become a werewolf and just stay that way. I'm gonna regret it, but I'm gonna deal with it. But it's still, yes, they're still here.
Khajiit as well, if you have coin.
Alright. Right now, it's kind of vice versa. I have things to sell. The axe, sword, two more axes, a bow, a dagger, a silver sword, a lot more silver swords, a steel axe, and a steel one. Fur boots, gold necklace. When did I get a gold necklace? Jeez. Just rolling in that cash. Hey, sold so many things I already got a level up. And speech. Let's see. My I never use resistant potions. Alright. I suppose that's it.
May your road lead you to one
side. Let's head into Whiterun. This is not what the staircase I need to go to. It's right here. I am annoying myself to no end. Well, let's just head inside. Get this quest over with. Alright, here I am. Where's Farkas? You're not Farkas. Where is Farkas? Oh, wrong button. Oh well. Here's the exploit I want to show everyone. If you could actually jump over that wall that way, just how I did with the barrel, and just head this way. Just make sure not to go too far that way, or else you're gonna fall out of the world. But just keep going through here. Now, I'm gonna be showing this exploit once. You guys can do it as much as you want. And for long-term fans of the game, you might even know already what I'm doing. If not, well, you're in for a treat. So, you need to go completely around the entire winter, white one, not winter hole, that's somewhere else we need to go to though. You go completely around, gotta go in there eventually. But I said completely around. And hey, stamina. Oh my god. I sold quite a few things. Anyway. Go completely around. Head this way. This exact rock. Go through it. Yeah. Mind blowing. No collision. Then see this chest? Go up here, you're gonna need to jump at it, grab it, there we go, and these are all the things that the blacksmith sells. I'm just gonna take the gold, because I'm cool that way. So, who are you? Oh, it's the guy I just robbed. Yeah, Yolin Grainy. Let's head over here. Yellow. Here we go.
Brothers and sisters of the circle.
There are two NPCs today that are missing from this. Here's one. And there's the other.
This man has endured.
Who would guess that NPCs were twins, huh?
And has shown his valor. Who will speak for him?
I stand witness to the courage of the soul before us.
Would you raise your shield in his defense?
I would stand at his back, that the world might never overtake us.
I suppose the main difference between the twins has to be their hair.
It stands ready to meet the blood of his foes.
Their eyes are freaking me out, please.
I would lead the song of triumph as our mead hall revels.
They're all hero barns. Or hero barn. Whatever. Wherever you're from, you guys play Minecraft,
what you're saying. Fury and courage. United the companions since the days of the
I can't get all of them the same shot unless I do this. No, I can't
the
do
that. The mountains may echo and our enemies may tremble at the call.
It shall be so.
I'm trying to get them all in the same part.
Well, boy, you're one of them. I trust you won't disappoint.
Don't plan to. Nope.
Come to me with questions. I know.
Work.
We've received a desperate missive. A citizen of Whiterun has been kidnapped.
Oh, God.
The companions have been asked for assistance, and we shall answer, particularly when the pay is as good as this. Get moving. I shudder to think what might happen if you're too late.
Well, can you show me how these two-handed weapons?
Let me show you.
I was young.
There we go. Leveled up 5 times and lost most of my gold. Where is the person being held? Oh, that's pretty far. we're going on an extra long quest now. I'm going to get a quick companion. Let's go here. Here we are.
Come on in. We got warm food, warm drink, and warm bed.
Let's go talk to her.
Think you can go blade to blade with me? You'd be dead in 6 seconds.
You think you could take me on?
And why not? I could beat anyone in this city, barehanded. 100 gold says I knock your hide.
I don't see no bare hands.
Just fists. No weapons, no magic, no crime. Let's go.
All I gotta do is this.
Well,
get in a fight with some lady who's drinking in a bar. Or tavern. Or inn. What is this place? Now this is gonna take a while. I should really have gone the Iron Fist perk, you know, do more damage with with unarmed weapons. I see my cat in the living room. I'm scared he's gonna mess with the camera again. Ah, dodge. Yeah, Piccolo is strong in me. Okay, let's wait. I've earned that 100 gold.
You're no liar. Best fight I've had in the braggart did swagger and brandish his blade. Is he told of both battles?
Alright.
You're someone who can get things done. I like
Follow me, I need your help.
Let's not waste any time.
Okay, let's re-equip my weapon and we can continue on now. It's amazing how easy to get a companion in this game. Wait for it. There we go. Just want to make sure I can level up my healing. I keep trying to talk mid loading screen, and I keep remembering this is going to be edited out. Don't talk at all. Jeez, I'm an idiot. Here we go. You know what the worst thing I realized? There's just one thing I hate within all of my life. It's my own voice. And I'm going to be hearing that a lot when editing these videos. Oh boy, am I up for a trip. It's been a while since the message that said, hey, 20% battery's up, so I'm worried the phone's going to die. So, do I have any stamina potions? There we go. Let's start sprinting. You know what? I'm gonna break my one rule and I'm just gonna fast travel. Here we go. I know I said I was gonna try my best not to fast travel, but the battery's a little, said 20% a while ago, and I'm worried about that. So if the video cuts off suddenly, sorry about that. I pulled this out as long as I could. I really should have gone a charger or something. Oh god, that's a saber cat, not a bear. That's a lot worse than a bear. Jump. Quick, just grab the chest. Stay back! I got a wolf. That's right, a saber-tooth tiger against a wolf. That didn't last long. See? Oh, it got a disease of some sort. I didn't think someone could give you diseases. Oh, thank goodness. A lot of things from Skyrim you could take down pretty easily, but they still are like the most terrifying things in all of existence when you look at them. I saw she was shooting arrows, so in some way she was helping. What matters is I got a meat shield and someone to do some damage against enemies. Whether it be no damage, whether it be almost none, it's better than, well, not having a meat shield that'll hold back the enemy for a few seconds. And the cat's paw is right now on the tripod. I am terrified.
No.
That person's fighting. That's something else. Someone's fighting their own summon. Get back, get back, get back! Flame Atronachs, they explode into fire when you kill them. Let's get the fire assault. She had nothing of use on her. Here I am. I believe this is a quest of some sort with 10 fire assaults. I mean, quick and easy gold, right? Another one for like 5 frost salts. I think it might have been a frost salt and 5 ice wraith teeth.
I'm sorry. I don't want to do this.
Subjugated ghost. I'm sorry. Did I just jump at him? Well, now you know, when you kill ghosts, there's no ectoplasma, a plasm. It's all just dust. Which brings up the whole Undertale thing, like, mostly magic and not as physical, so that when they die, they turn to dust. Die! Because that's kind of the whole thing about monsters turning to dust in Undertale. It's like saying they're mostly magic than actual physical entities like flesh and blood. So they turn to dust because they're mostly magic. I did it again. Jeez. But anyway, the whole Undertale thing is, hey, monsters are more are just a bunch of magic holding dust together. They're not flesh and blood. So that's why they just turn to dust in the game. If you guys don't know what Undertale is, wow, that's one of the games with, like, one of the worst fandoms. How do you not know about that? But of course, it's been all games with a lot of horrible fans. I mean, Dark Souls and this game are some examples. The Sonic franchise is a real big example, which I realize are the only games I played next to Left 4 Dead. I don't know any Left 4 Dead fans or fandoms as of now. Alright, that chest is empty, but I can still, there we go, Word of Power, Kane's Peace, aha. Gotta hit myself. I'm sure there's another way I could've gone, but Expert Lot right, and he doesn't seem to be focusing on me, so I could try my best. Nope. Alright, I know where the general area is. It's to the side. So close, but so far. There we go. Oh damn, is that who I think it is? If I just read the subtitles correctly, this might be the guy from River. Oh yeah, it is. From Riverwood. Alright, he had the key on him, didn't he? No? Oh, I got the key from him. Alright. Digging his little chest. Level up. That also levels me up in some way. I don't need his journal. I just need this, this, and this. Read this for a bit, because I know that's a quest for later. I'll do some, like, side quests off camera, you know, for leveling purposes. You know, I want to make lockpicking easier, and I know over time you get, like, gold when you have your lockpicking high enough. Like, more gold, I should say. There we go. I know it's supposed to be spooky and all that, hearing all the ghosts saying, I'm sorry, I didn't want to try and kill you. But honestly, it gets a little bit annoying, like my... There we go. And now for another loading screen. By going back to Riverwood.